hit CBS show NCIS is about to hit a major milestone with its 400th episode. We are lucky enough to have the chance to chat with one of the actors who made his debut in season one.
We do indeed. Sean, please introduce yourself to the folks at home.
How are you guys? I'm Sean Murray. I play Special Agent Timothy McGee on NCIS.
Yay!
Yeah, yeah. And we're big fans.
Hi.
We're big fans, Sean. But I just want to point out, you guys are coming up in your 400th episode. That is an amazing thing. We do 364 shows a year here in our. We take one day off Christmas.
Whoa!
I'm just
saying.
Well,
you guys got us then for sure.
Yeah, I'm just saying you guys are slacking a little bit. I mean, no, 400 episodes is unbelievable.
It's insane. 400 episodes is 1 hour television is, you know, ridiculous. I mean, it's not until you step back and sort of, you know, take the perspective on it and realize, wow, this is kind of unreal and unheard of.
Yeah. And so as we got you here, we want to go behind the scenes just a little bit. You know, a lot of your work on the show, you're doing some computerized technical stuff. And you're typing stuff in.
Yeah, McGee is very tech savvy.
Yeah,
yes.
Very tech savvy. And you, of course, are very tech savvy yourself. Would you share with the people at home what you're typing in when we see your hands typing?
Well, you know, I am myself a little bit tech savvy for sure. I am not the best typer in the world, but I type my name over and over.
I knew it. I do the same thing. I am a terrible typer, too. I remember when I was in high school. Yeah. I don't know why I'm telling you this story, but I was in school, and they were like, do you want to take typing? I'm like, I'm never going to use that.
Right. Yeah, right. Exactly.
Always thinking. Okay, so what's going on with your character before we get to a local question? What's going on with your character as we come back?
There's a lot going on with McGee, especially this year. Mm-hmm. I mean, we get to... I mean, over the years, you know, we've seen him go from rookie to senior field agent, you know, on the team. And this year we're going to see explore the Gibbs-McGee relationship quite a bit and how that's evolved. And I mean, if you just saw the first episode of this year, of this season, the teaser, you know, McGee being shot by Gibbs, you know we're in for something good.
Yeah, that episode was crazy. I just got to say, it was a little bit nuts. Well, we get to see you type your name in. No, I'm just kidding. Here's the question. This is from two local fans, Rachel and Rebecca, and they wanted to know this.
Hi, my name is Rachel.
Hi, my name is Rebecca.
And we've been watching your show since 2006 with our grandma. And we were just wondering,
what has been your favorite episode that you have filmed?
They want to know, what's your favorite episode you have filmed? Or is it like children, you can't pick out your favorite?
It's very difficult to pick a favorite episode. There are so many moments and things that stand out in my head. I mean, so many favorites. There's one of maybe we've shot this year that hasn't been shown yet, so I can't really talk about. But I actually think about, one episode. I believe it's called Dead Man Talking, and it's in season one. I believe it's the 17th episode, maybe somewhere around there. And it's an episode where we're staking out, doing surveillance on a woman from an apartment across from her apartment. And a lot of things happened during that episode behind the scenes and just developmentally with the characters and everything. Things started to click, and there were a lot of moments that were kind of the first sort of inklings of things that came to fruition. So that episode for me is a favorite. It's, I mean, not only for that stuff, but just as a standalone episode as a viewer, it's a great episode. So
that is a great answer. Now tell us, which one's your favorite kid? No, I'm just kidding. Don't do it. Don't fall for it, man. 400 episodes Tuesday night at 7 p.m. here on CBS 13. You can catch NCIS. Thanks for joining us, man. Seriously, we love the show. It's great.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much for having me.
And we're, you know, try to catch up with us. We do 364 a year. I'm just saying.
No, I hear you. You guys are at a pace that we can't match. We'll do our best.
We also have lots of murder here on the show. Thanks, man. All right, back to you, Courtney.